Every role comes to you for a reason, and I think I'm half Japanese myself, so I think I've never played a Japanese character before in like 12 years of doing this. So it's been a very interesting experience to kind of embrace and learn more about my heritage and my culture, or at least half of it. And it's been a very fun experience so far.